So, hi guys, myself Prashast and I work at Merlin, and for today I have come up with a very unique use case for you. So as you can see my screen, this is a Nikon camera guide, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to get the camera settings from the Nikon camera. I'll use it in different landscapes, and if you are a photographer, you're learning photography and you want to know that what kind of camera settings will work on these kind of landscape. So here's a quick guide for you. So I'll quickly open up Merlin AI chatbot, and you can press Control M for that with that. And this option over here, chat with your documents. I'll go chat over there, and you have an option to drag and drop your documents over here. So I've already downloaded this camera guide and upload it over here. Now let's chat. It has already finished the document processing, and now what I'm going to do is I'll give it some use cases. Like if I want to click a photo in dark, or if I want to click a photo in mountains, assume a sunny day on beach. So what kind of camera settings am I going to need? So my first use case will be something like, I'll ask Merlin AI to provide me with camera settings for Nikon camera to capture photos in a low light conditions. Let's see what we get. So these are some of the settings which you can adjust in a Nikon camera, and according to Merlin AI, it will give us a pitch perfect picture like what we need. Another use case can be of a cloudy mountain. Assume you're going to a trek and you want to get some good pictures over there. So let's see what kind of settings we get. As you can see, we get a lot of things. We are getting the exposure, the ISO sensitivity, the aperture, a few of the metrics like f by 2.8. So one who understands photography may understand what this is. Even if you're new, that's not a problem. Learning something new is always a good start. And another use case which we can give is, assume you're on a beach with your friend. It's a good sunny day and you want some pictures to post on your Instagram. So what kind of settings are you going to need? So yes, that's it. So these were some of the use cases of Merlin AI. How you can read a document, how can easily read a document, or because going through a 144 page guide just to get few pictures, it's quite irritating, right? So this is a good use case of Merlin AI, how you can use it. And yes, thank you so much.